Two police teams have been appointed to investigate the murder in Marine Drive, Bambalapitiya.
Police media spokesperson SSP Prashant Jayakodi said that the police teams have already commenced investigations into the murder. He also said that a set of fingerprints had been identified from the crime scene. Vijit DeCosta, who was murdered on Marine Drive, was a resident of the Kirilapanapol Henagoda area. The victim was a general manager of a shipping company. Vijit DeCosta, who had left his house last Sunday, had arrived at Kolpiti at approximately 9:30 a.m. Later, the police said that they had discovered the decapitated body at around 1:20 p.m.